So, slight movement. Her responses and cognitive abilities seem to work as intended. Good morning, my dear. Now, snap streets. I see. No one surprising.
Who are you?
Repeat that, my dear. I didn't quite catch it.
Who are you? Where am I?
It seems your throat muscles need some time to recover. I'll fix that for you later. Otherwise, this whole procedure would have been a waste of my precious time. Let us continue. Can you see the light? There's something waiting for you there. Let's remember the numbers 1, 4, 3, 6. Good. Now, over to the next light. That's the lock. Find the key that unlocks it. There you go. Now, over to the last light.
Where am I?
Stop talking to me! I can't understand you before your throat has been unplugged, so stop talking! Now, the light. Get over there. Being incinerated. Now, use that gift that I granted you and choose your sign. Show me who you are.
Alice, I pray to to Odin that you safely find this and that your escape is successful. You have to hurry. As soon as the spirit notices, he will come after you, and I don't know what he will do to you. The myth has taken control over everything. You have to find me right away. Use your sight to look for the symbols that will guide you to me.
Message saved to my Groth personal digital assistant.
Message from War Corporation. Surface outpost.
This is Dr. Yang. What the fuck are you doing down there? Why the fuck did you seal the entrance? Tell Dr. Anderson to shut it down immediately. The roots are spreading to populated areas. People are dying. I know you people are behind this. Shut it down right now. Creatures are coming through.
Message received at 9:32. 15th of August, 2027.
Soul Stone activated. Welcome to you. I thought you were supposed to stay put, my dear. Instead, like the ungrateful waste of life that you are, you decided to leave my merciful embrace. A decision you will regret in the dark.
Upper cooling. I've been leading my team to go through the routes to fetch artifacts for Vorkorp for over 3 months now. I know it's not my place to question my orders, but I can no longer deem transportation through the routes as safe. It wasn't a problem when I thought the other worlds were inhabited and dead. But last time Team 4 went through, we were fully armed, and still only half of us came back. And these roots, they're still spreading. Before the power of the gods, we are nothing.
Bobby. Thank you. Dr. Lisa Swenson, supervisor, day 3 of tablet analysis. We received several stone tablets from a front on fire with inscriptions apparently symbolizing the 9 realms of the world tree. Initial analysis shows that the tablet emits an energy field, boosting cell regeneration. End of note. Research note 6. The expeditions to Asgard have proven fruitful yet again. The team brought back several shields that seem to possess a number of strange capabilities which are completely out of our control. According to the myth, these shields seem to have belonged to the wind creatures known as Valkyries. The mission of these creatures were to bring dead warriors to an afterlife in Valhalla, and must have possessed enormous powers.
Thank you.
Sarah has shown me a lot of the myths surrounding the ancient objects we have recovered. Just like assumed, most of these stories correspond only a little with the true events of the past. Giants and fire giants are very much like the descriptions, but the Vanir and Aesir gods differ a lot from their noble fairy tale versions. Some stories are not even close to as gruesome as they are in real life. More of these stories later.
Doing. Come on. Just a little bit further.